basically got 2 hours of video left for this.